the 15 lap race, and it's Jack Goff in the Vauxhall Insignia who leads the way as the whole pack has successfully negotiated the start finish straight, at least heading down into Clairvaux and is looking at this is where a bit of confusion breaks out. In second place is Andrew Jordan. Tremendous start by Andrew Jordan, picking his way through the pack. Of a rolling tyre, but it's not actually off a Clio, it's a tyre wall component.